Namaskar student, today I am going to start part 56 from chapter 8, electromagnetic wave. And my today's topic is electromagnetic spectrum. So the at the time of Maxwell predict the existence of the electromagnetic wave, the only familiar electromagnetic wave were the visible light waves. This is electromagnetic waves. So the existence of ultraviolet and infrared was really established. Now in the 19th century, X-rays, gamma rays had also been discovered. Here electromagnetic wave include visible light wave, X-ray, gamma rays, radio waves, microwaves, ultraviolet waves and infrared waves. So we have to study all these all kind of waves. So this is the electromagnetic spectrum with that this one is the common names, and these are the frequencies and these are the wavelength of this electromagnetic spectrum. So here here this one is violet, blue, green, yellow, orange, red, which here there is a visible light which is an electromagnetic wave also. This one is the wavelength of visible light spectrum. Now we have to study radio waves. Radio waves, you have to read and you have to learn this one. This is also an important topic. So radio waves are produced by the accelerated motion of charge including wires. They are used in radio and television communication system, and they are generally in the frequency range of 500 kilohertz to about 1000 megahertz. The AM band is from 530 kilohertz to 1710 kilohertz. Higher frequency up to 54 megahertz are used for short wave bands, and TV waves range from 54 megahertz to 890 megahertz. The FM radio band extends from 88 megahertz to 108 megahertz. So here the cellular phone uses radio waves to transmit voice communications in a ultra high frequency band. So this is all about radio waves, what are the frequencies, and this one is the wavelength, frequency and wavelength of the radio waves, and the examples of radio waves. Now microwaves are with frequency in the gigahertz range, so are produced by special vacuum tube. This one is a vacuum tube. Now due to, and also it is present magnetron and gun diode. Due to the short wavelength, they are suitable for the radar system used in aircraft navigation. The radar also provides the basic for the speed guns used to time fast balls. Now tennis serve, automobiles, this one is the microwave. Microwave ovens are an interesting domestic applications of this wave. In such ovens, the frequency of the microwave is selected to match the resonant frequency of water molecules, so that the energy from the waves is transformed efficiently to the kinetic energy of the molecule, and this raises the temperature of any food containing water. Now this one is infrared waves. Infrared waves are produced by hot bodies and molecules. We know that the band lies adjacent to the low frequency of long wavelength end of the visible spectrum, and the infrared waves are sometimes referred to as heat waves. This is also water molecules present is in most material readily absorb infrared waves, like CO2 in example CO2, NH3, etc. That after absorption the thermal motion increases in that is they heat up, means when it is absorbed, and the heat and heat their surroundings. Infrared lamps are used in physical therapy. Infrared radiation also plays an important role in maintaining the earth warmth or average temperature through the greenhouse effect. Now incoming visible light is absorbed by the earth surface and this one is re-radiate as infrared radiation. This radiation is trapped by greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide, water vapor. Infrared detector are used in earth satellite both for military purpose and it observe growth of crop. electronic device also emit infrared and are widely used in the remote switches of household electronic systems such as TV, cells, video recorder and this kind of system. So this part is very very important, infrared rays. Next, visible rays. It is most familiar from the electromagnetic wave because we know that visible rays consist of electromagnetic waves, and it is the part of the spectrum that is detected by human eyes. It runs from 4 to the power 14 hertz to about 7 to the power 14 hertz, and the wavelength range is 700 to 400 nanometer. So visible light emitted or reflected from objects around us provides us information about the world. Our eyes are very very sensitive to this range of wavelength, and different animals are sensitive to different range of wavelength. For example, snake can detect infrared waves and visible rays range of the many insects that extend well into ultraviolet rays. Now this one is ultraviolet rays. It covers wavelength ranging from about 4 × 10⁻¹⁷ meter down that 6 × 10⁻¹⁰ meter. Ultraviolet radiation is produced by special lamp and very hot bodies. The sun is an important source of ultraviolet light, and the most of it is absorbed in the ozone layer in the atmosphere at an altitude of about 40 to 50 kilometer. So UV rays in large quantities has harmful effects of humans. For exposure to UV radiation introduce the production of more melanin that causing tanning of the skin. UV radiation is absorbed by ordinary glass, and one cannot get tanned or sunburned through glass window. Now, welders wear special glass goggles or face masks with glass windows to protect their eyes from large amount of UV product produced by welding arcs. Now, due to its shorter wavelength, UV radiation can be focused into very narrow beam of high precision applications such as LASIK or laser. This one is a laser which is assisted. Means laser reaction in eye surgery. UV lamp are used to kill germs in water purifiers. Ozone layer in the atmosphere plays a protective role, and hence its deflection of chlorofluorocarbons gas is a matter of international concern. So this is ultraviolet rays. This is also very very important topic. X-rays. UV region of electromagnetic spectrum lies the X-ray region. So where we are familiar with the X-ray because in the medical application, it covers the wavelength about 10⁻⁸ meter and down the 10⁻⁰ meter. One common way to generate X-ray is bombard a new metal target by high energy electron, and X-rays are used as a diagnostic tool in medicine and as a treatment for certain forms of cancer. Because X-ray damage or destroy lining tissue and organism, care must be taken to avoid unnecessary and overexposure. This one is gamma ray. This ray lie in the upper frequency rays of the electromagnetic spectrum and have wavelength of from about 10⁻¹⁰ meter to less than 10⁻¹⁴ meter. So this high frequency radiation is produced in nuclear reaction and also emitted by radioactive nuclei. So they are used in medicine to destroy the cancer cell. This is also, we know that gamma rays, alpha, beta, gamma. So this one is a gamma ray, we know about that. And these are the different that waves. And this one is the wavelength range production, and this one is the detection. This is the short form of the previous short form of this previous topic. So you have to learn that these different types of electromagnetic waves. So this is all about my today's topic. This is also a very very important part. You have to learn this different types of waves and make notes from this different types of waves, and tomorrow I will going to start a numerical strongest chapter. So thank you student for watching this video.